Good evening and welcome to the annual Elmhurst Seventh-day Adventist Church International Christmas Concert. My name is John Pirovsky, and whether you're a longtime member or a first-time visitor, we are excited to have you with us tonight. In the next, I would say, approximately 90 minutes, we are going to enjoy a selection of Christmas music reflecting different cultures, a spirit-filled evening in worship in songs, instruments, and in Bible readings. I would suggest you to relax and to open your heart to worship the King. For your safety, all of our exit signs are adequately lighted. Our restrooms are located in a hallway. Also, for those of you who are present, I'm strongly encouraging you to stay for a light refreshment in the fellowship hall, which is going to be after the concert. Also, please remember to turn your phones on silent. You can record, but turn the phones on silent. Our head elder, Doug Hamel, will lead us in an opening prayer after my short introduction to the program. And at that time, I would like to ask you to please stand, not right now, but after I give a short introduction. See, it is a Christmas season, and I know that most of the informations that we get about the Christmas, the birth of Jesus Christ, is either from the painting, from the art, or from the Christmas cards, or from the Hallmark movies, or different things. For example, when it comes to the wise men who came from the East, we usually know that there are three of them. But when you read the Bible, it doesn't say how many they were there. It says that only wise men came from the East to worship the King. Probably because what they brought, gold, frankincense, and myrrh, that's why people assumed that they were three. Maybe they were two or six or 12 of them. We don't know also, according to the Christmas cards, when we see them, we see that they came right at the birth of Jesus Christ while he was still in a manger. Actually, we don't know. It doesn't tell us when did they come. It could be up to 2 years because the Herod said that the children up to 2 years to be killed. We don't know when did they come. But I'm not going to focus on those things that we don't know. I want you to give you something while you're listening to the music, while you're here enjoying the time and season to think about certain things. There are certain things that we know about this wise man. We know where they came from. They were Gentiles from the East. And I'm going to read from the Gospel according to Matthew, chapter 2, verse 1. Now after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, wise men from the East came to Jerusalem. We also know where they come to the place where the child was. Same chapter in Matthew chapter 2, verse 9. When they heard the king, they departed, and behold, the star which they had seen in the east went before them till it came and stood over where the young child was. We know what they came for. They came to worship the king. Same chapter, verse 2. There is he who has been born King of the Jews, for we have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him. So now I'm going to challenge you, while you're listening to this and you go through this season. The knowledge about this, for me, is global because this book is translated everywhere. And also, it's also personal. Now, the question that I ask myself, do I know where I am from? How did I come to existence? essential question to everyone. Do I know where I am going? What's the purpose of my life? Why am I here? Am I in tune with the wisdom and dedication of those ancient Eastern wise men? And the last one, why we are here? Am I on my way to worship the King? That's why I'm here tonight. I hope that all of us, that we are here to worship the King. Let us worship Him in spirit and in truth. Could you please stand for an opening prayer?
Let's bow our heads. Heavenly Father, we're gathered here during this Christmas season, family and friends, and even some new friends, with hearts full of gratitude for the gift of your Son, our Savior and our Redeemer, Jesus Christ. We pray tonight that through scripture and song, our thoughts would be drawn closer to you in contemplation of your great gift and our greatest treasure. Bless us by the presence of your Holy Spirit with a sense of warmth and a love that transforms. And I pray for each one and the families represented here, renew peace, joy, and hope that comes by your presence in our lives. We ask all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Please be seated.
Our first scripture reading of the night is found in Isaiah chapter 7, verse 14. Therefore, the Lord himself will give you a sign. The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son and will call him Emmanuel.
Thank you. In the bleak midwinter, frosty wind made moan. Earth stood hard as iron, water like a stone. Snow had fallen, snow on snow, snow. Salvation brings as
Micah 5, verse 2. But you, Bethlehem Ephratah, though you are small among the clans of Judah, out of you will come for me one who will be ruler over Israel, whose origins are from of old, from ancient times.
Thank you.
Isaiah 9, verse 6. For unto us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders. And he will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Thank you.
Tributo le
This is one of the, if not the most known Romanian carol, and we did it without rehearsal. We put everybody together tonight, so forgive us for the imperfections.
Numbers 24, verse 17. I see him, but not now. I behold him, but not near. A star will come out of Jacob. A scepter will rise out of Israel. He will crush the foreheads of Moab and the skulls of all the people of Seth.
Mighty King, do you know what I know? shepherds. Three wise men seeking truth traveled from afar, hoping to find the child from heaven. Falling on their knees, they bow before the to my King. No one on earth deserves the praises that I sing. Jesus, may you receive the honor that you're due. Oh Lord, I bring an offering to you. Over the skies of Christ the new.
Jeremiah 23, verse 5. The days are coming, declares the Lord, when I will raise up for David a righteous branch, a king who will reign wisely and do what is just and right in the land.
The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul
Before we close with the congregational singing Silent Night, I just want to thank everyone who was present here tonight. I want to remind you that after closing prayer, you can go in a fellowship hall and there is a refreshment for all of us for tonight. Also, I would like to invite you tomorrow. We worship on Saturday. On Sabbath, 9:30 is a Bible study. At 11 o'clock, there is a worship service tomorrow morning, so you're all welcome to come to get to know us and that we can get to know also each other. I would like to thank everyone who came tonight, specifically, I will start from the beginning, our choir director, Gabriel Uta, narrator, Adele Uta, on piano we had Amy Ford, Paula O, and Yvonne Brown. I would like to thank trumpet solo, Matei, violin, Ethan and Victoria, our soloist, which is Alice, René Sturmach, Marin Family, Romanian Choir, Hinsdale Men's Quartet, and did I miss somebody? Angela. Who? Angela, exactly, Angela and Elena, and I missed also Will. Rachella, for his solo part. I'm thankful to God for the talents and that people receive and they're using to glorify his name. That what is all about, I recognize these people, but all the glory and praise go to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Again, let us stand and sing all together, Silent Night. I think that the words are going to be on the screen. ...143 in the Seventh-day Adventist hymnal book. I think we had two different versions on the screen. There are four stanzas in the hymnal, and there are a little bit different words, but next time we'll sing from the hymnal. Also, I forgot to tell, I'm thankful also for our children. They had part also. We cannot forget our children. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, it is a season that people are coming and they're remembering that there was God. Was God who came and became one of us, who was born as we are, who lived here, and who died and resurrected, and all for us, Lord. And that's our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I pray, Lord, that we would struggle with these questions to see where we are coming from, what is the purpose, where we are going, what is the life all about, is there anything after? And to find Jesus Christ. because I'm not telling this and I'm not praying because I'm standing here as one who wants to tell somebody else. I'm speaking from my own heart. There are so many things that we search, that we try to find, and then at the end we are empty. The fullness of life is in Jesus Christ. And I pray, Lord, that we would find you. You are available. You're here. That's when we find peace that we were singing about. He came to give us peace. And he came, he lived, he died, he resurrected, he ascended to heaven, and then he promised, I will come back to take you where I am. I pray, Lord, that each of us who is present here, we make that decision to be with, is up to us. He provided everything to make this decision that we would be with you now, forever, and always for all eternity. I pray this in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Thank you for coming again. Merry Christmas. May God bless you, and looking forward to see you again.